Happening today, a memorial balloon release and vigil is being held to honor Deputy Sheriff Meredith Portillo. Now, she was killed in a wrong-way crash early Sunday morning on I-37. Portillo started her career with Bexar County last September. The sheriff's office told us she was inspired by her brother, who also serves as a deputy. The vigil and balloon release will happen at 6 tonight at Bronick Lake Park in Elmendorf. Attendees are invited to bring silver and black balloons for this event.